Using this hidden glitch, you can walk on a Star Cruiser in Battlefront 2. In the Imperial Star Destroyer, if you land just outside of the ray shield, exiting the vehicle spawns you outside, allowing you to walk on the starship. They didn't program damage for being in space like on Polis Massa. Not only will enemies target soldiers spawned outside the hangar, but you can fire back and even start a mini war. And even shoot at your own shields or jump into space.